Okay, let's start. The tangent line problem. Given a function f and a point p at x0, y0 on its graph, find an equation of the line that is tangent to the graph at p. Here the graph is y equal to f of x and this is a point p and this is the tangent at p. We have to find the equation of the tangent. Next, the area problem. Given a function f, find the area between the graph of f and an interval closed interval ab on the x-axis. Here, this is our graph y equal to f of x. This is our interval a and b. And we have to find the area under this curve. That is this area. Okay, thank you.